Whole team, if you are looking for cheap, reliable flies in a wide range, make sure you check out nzfishingflies.com.
Yo, what up, fucking whanau? Welcome to another episode. Man, we're on a ball. We're on a run. I've uploaded every week since the start of the season, and woo, that's pretty cool. I didn't think I was going to do that. Well, today, whanau, we have a flipping, in my opinion, a video that I wanted to do for a very long time, but I haven't been able to do it because I got my rod that I've always wanted to fish with since starting my little partnership with Maxcatch. So I have with me the Nano. I finally got the Nano, got my hands on the Nano, and boy, I cannot wait to get this in the water and get some tight lines with it. It's a 10-foot 4-weight, and I'm just so stoked. Like, this thing feels so nice. It's I don't know what to describe it as. The only thing that I can compare it to is my Airflow SLN Master, I think it is. And look, honestly, it was a good rod. I loved it, but the old Nano's come through, and I've paired it up with the exclusive super light reel. So yeah, and it's just got some Czech nymphing line and some Maxcatch backing on it. So anyway, so yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a review on the Nano today. And if you guys are like, what's the Nano, and you haven't picked it up already, it is the straight line nymphing rod that Maxcatch make. So anyway, I'm also on a new river, which is sick. I've just been exploring new rivers, and I've also got Gabe with me. He's down there catching fish, I think. So anyway, this is all just looks so beautiful for Czech nymphing water, and hopefully we get out a good video and I get some tight lines on my new rod. And I'll let you know how it gets on. So stay tight, stay tuned, let's get tight lines.
First fish on the Nano. I don't think it's a bad fish. Gabe's got two little bad boys, but oh, whoa, yeah boy, it's not a bad fish at all. I can take that. Oh, he's running. This gear is flipping sweet. So smooth. Wow, this river just gives them so much power. What the hell's going on? I'm getting smoked by like a 1 pound fish. Yeah boy. No, it's my knee. Man down. Oh, I just wasted my knee. I just wasted my knee. Oh, that hurts. My knee. This fish is taking me like 200 meters downstream. It's not even big. I've just carked my knee. I've only just got here. My knee. Alright, we'll see if we can beach him. Just a scrappy little bow. Scrap me. Just a scrappy fish. Look at him, he's still going. It's not even big. It's not even a big fish. Alright, come on mate. Come on mate. Oh geez. My frippin' wheeze.
Alright, so first fish on the old Nano. Flipping stoked. Hearing copper in the mouth. It's a thick fish, man. He's thick. Like, I don't know, like, I don't know how that's going to show up on the camera, but man, he's a flipping beautiful fish. Beautiful condition. Gabe's got two smaller ones, but check that out. Flipping stoked. That's a flipping beautiful fish. All right, let him go.
What you got?
Third fish out of here.
Oh, bullshit. Third fish?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
So I've just been mucking around making intros. Bruh. Whoop, 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 whoop. All that size?
Yeah.
Oh. I've got some catching up to do. But like, how can you not catch fish in this pool though? Look how sick that looks.
That's ridiculous.
Bro, that's
every
sick.
Cast. Three casts, three fish.
Where, kind of like in here? Or?
Yeah. Just work my way up.
Yeah. Oh. Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. On your soft tackle?
Wow.
Alright, gotta get in there. Yeah, boy. It's the little pocket rocket. Knew there was something in there. Come here. Bro, these fish just fight so hard. Look at them. Oh, it's a brown. It's a little brown. Yeah, the first little brown of... Oh, mate, you know what it ate. You best believe you know what it ate. Just gonna pull it up on this beach here, mate. Look at that. Yeah, boy. Touch it. Touch it, touch it, touch it. Ah. Yeah. Oh, set him up. Cheers. Sick!
Yeah, man.
Oh, first little brown, mate. First little brown. See you later, pal. Oh, I see how it is. Oh, I see. Oh, it's so deep and so dope. Yeah, having my flies. Come back here. Yeah, this place is sick. This place is sick. Yeah, get it! nah. This is where you need like that second GoPro, you just stick it in while you get it in your net. Yeah. Bro.
Here we go. Beautiful.
Nice, dude. Shoot. Bro, so much energy. You, man.
Sure. Okay, so it's a bit of a interesting day. Gabe would probably have, I don't know, 15 to 20 fish on the indicator, if you're including the small fellas, but like decent fish, he's definitely in double digits. And me, I'm only on 3, and that's including that little brown, maybe two. I might only have two, but yeah, it just hasn't been my day. I've dropped 3. And yeah, it's just been real difficult for me. But Gabe is just absolutely having a ball on those little soft tackles. Just killing it on the little soft tackles. But anyway, my final review of the Nano with playing a few fish. I found it cast beautifully. Oh, compared to my airflow, just the precision, the accuracy that you get from this, and just the ease. Like, I used to have to kind of whip it with my old airflow, but with this bad boy, geez, I found it a lot easier to fish, and that's what you really want from your rods, is to make it easier for you. But paired up with this bad boy, the super light, I found the super light did an absolute job at flipping the drag system on this. Played so beautifully when the fish wanted to run. It just felt real nice. It was no stutters in it, and it just ran. Oh, and Gabe's on a fish. Is that him? Gabe's just caught a fish. So we'll just spin around, and I'll continue later. But oh, you're gonna have to try play him over that, bro. Yeah, nice. It's a good fish. This will be the biggest one of the day. Woo, bro, that's a good fish. Get him in. Yeah. That's an awesome fish, dude.
Check that out.
It's a bit slabby.
He is, but
he's got a big horn flipping on his nose. Look at that.
Yeah, he does too. And he's got flipping awesome colors, dude. Bro, you're killing the game today, bro.
Sure am. That was sick.
Yeah. Gabe's smashing them on this the Maxcatch Sky Gold. It's doing the business with the Sparta reel. It's flipping pretty sweet.
Be sure you match it with like a nice weight forward line.
Yeah.
This is just one from Airflow, but you can get them from Maxcatch as well. But
yeah.
And it just it casts a long leader super well. I'm about to head down south, and this is just definitely coming with me. This is definitely gonna play a role in the next couple of weeks. This thing's sick.
Yeah, Gabe's off to the South Island to try catch some of those mouse browns. So lucky him, you know. Ah, but anyway, go back up to my gear. I'm super impressed with the Nano. Super impressed. But bear in mind, yeah, the only other rod, a Czech nymph rod I've fished with is the Airflow SLN Master, I think it's called. Yeah, so, but anyway, also, the Sky Gold, Gabe's been smashing it. At first, I actually didn't like the rod, and that's because I had the wrong line on it. I had a double taper line on it, and once you put a weight forward on it, flip, that thing casts, man, that thing, wow. And it just plays fish real well too. So yeah, if you're in the market for a 6-weight, I recommend the Sky Gold. I think it is the best that Maxcatch makes. So but if you're in for the market for a stock standard fly rod, make sure you look at the Sky Gold. And also, I have been told that the V-top, if you're looking for something not so expensive, check out the V-top. That's pretty sweet. Remember that the links are all in the description, so if you want to go to Maxcatch NZ, make sure you hit that up. Yeah, I think we're done for the day. Oh, I might catch a few more fish, but yeah, I think the day is pretty much over. All right, team, so that's the end of the day. It was a pretty of a bad day for me. I caught like two fish, I'm pretty sure, and one of them was a small ass brown, and one of them was all right. That busted up my knee, and so I wasn't the happiest chappy. So this Nano and this reel, the exclusive super light, was absolutely stunning. Like, honestly, I had an awesome time fishing it. It felt real smooth, and yeah, I'm definitely gonna be fishing with it a lot more. Yeah, I'm just stoked. This reel played the fish really, really, really well, and yeah, I'm just so happy with how it went. So definitely gonna be using that more in the future. If you want one of these and this, make sure you go to maxcatchnz.co.nz, use code MXC20 and that will give you 20% off. And yeah, so this is the combo that I'm using and it worked mean. Make sure you use Fucker 5 in the comments as well to know that you're part of the Fucker Whānau. So anyway team, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Gotta let them know I'm uncontrollable. Oh, who they when they roll with me? Gotta let them know I'm uncontrollable.